person is dead after a serious overnight crash.
Todd Wilson is live on the beach line. Todd, this shut down one of Central Florida's busiest roads for hours.
Yeah, for hours. Right out here at mile marker 9, the accident actually happened just beyond that exit 8 sign that says McCoy Road and Sand Lake Road. Right now what you see is a highway patrol vehicle right there with flashing lights, still marking exactly where this accident happened. Definitely a deadly one where another person is in critical condition. A dump truck smashed into the back of an Ace cab. The accident happened around 2 this morning on the beach line near the Tradeport exit. Take a look at the back of this Ace cab. The rear end of this cab is unrecognizable. The dump truck has minor damage. At the time of this accident, there was someone in the back seat. Both vehicles were driving westbound on 528 when the dump truck slammed into the back of the cab. To give you a different perspective of the accident, here is some video from a DOT camera. There is one death in this accident, and that would be the passenger. The driver of the cab is in critical condition. The driver of the dump truck is fine. The westbound lanes were closed for several hours, but are now back up and running. Right now, the investigation into this accident continues because it's unclear as to why this dump truck ran into the back of the cab. Live on the beach line, Todd Wilson, West 2 News.